In this video, you will learn about each of the monday.com integration triggers available from Make. What is Make? Make, formerly known as Integromat, is a visual platform for anyone to design, build, and automate anything from tasks and workflows to apps and systems without coding. Small businesses, startups, scale-ups, teams, and enterprises around the world use Make to create powerful solutions that scale their business faster than ever. What is monday.com? Monday.com is a customizable web and mobile work management platform. It is designed to help teams and organizations increase operational efficiency by tracking projects and workflows, visualizing data, and team collaboration. It includes automation capabilities and supports integrations with other work apps. Need help? Visit weblitica.com for personalized support for Make, Integromat, Zapier, and Airtable. We also provide custom no-code and low-code development for monday.com, Make, and many other popular cloud-based platforms. Next, you will see how the Make integration trigger, watchboards items, for monday.com works. You will see the required and optional input values as well as the output values when this module runs in Make. The monday.com watchboards items integration is a trigger that must be scheduled. This is not an instant trigger. To run, this integration requires you to specify the maximum number of items to be returned when the integration is executed. This integration requires you to select or map the board ID. To limit data usage and increase performance, you can choose the output column values needed. If no columns are selected, the module will return all the columns. Optionally, you can choose to watch only new items or new and updated items. You also have the option to show the item's parent ID and the subitem IDs. The output properties for the watchboards items monday.com integration include the item ID, the item name, the created date and last updated date, the board ID, the creator ID, the group ID, the column values of the item, and the mappable column values for the item. Next, you will see how the Make integration trigger, watchboards items by column value, for monday.com works. You will see the required and optional input values as well as the output values when this module runs in Make. The monday.com watchboards items by column value integration is a trigger that must be scheduled. To run, this integration requires you to specify the maximum number of items to be returned when the scenario runs. This integration requires you to select or map the board ID. You must also map or select the column ID to search for the specified value. Next, you will specify the column value to watch. If you are watching new and updated items, then this module will trigger whenever the value specified is added or removed from the item. To limit data usage and increase performance, you can choose the output column values needed. If no columns are selected, the module will return all the items' columns. Optionally, you can choose to watch only new items or new and updated items. You also have the option to show the item's parent ID and the subitem IDs. The output properties include the item ID, the item name, the created date and last updated date, the board ID, the creator ID, the group ID, the column values, and the mappable column values for the item. Next, you will see how the Make integration trigger, watchboard subscribers, for monday.com works. You will see the required and optional input values as well as the output values when this module runs in Make. The monday.com watchboard subscribers integration is a trigger that must be scheduled. To run, this integration requires you to specify the maximum number of items or users to be returned when the scenario runs and to select or map the board ID. The output properties include the user ID, the user's email address, the user's full name, title, user profile URL, mobile phone number and country code, creation date, join date, and whether or not the user is enabled or a guest. Next, you will see how the Make integration trigger, watch groups items, for monday.com works. You will see the required and optional input values as well as the output values when this module runs in Make. The Monday watch groups items works in a similar fashion to the watchboards items, except this integration only watches items from a specified group on a Monday board. The monday.com watch groups items integration is a trigger that must be scheduled. To run, this integration requires you to specify the maximum number of items to be returned when the scenario runs. This integration requires you to select, or map, both the board ID and the group ID. To limit data usage and increase performance, you can choose the output column values needed. If no columns are selected, the module will return all the columns. Optionally, you can choose to watch only new items or new and updated items. You also have the option to show the item's parent ID and the subitem IDs. The output properties for the watchboards items monday.com integration include the item ID, the item name, the created date and last updated date, the board ID, the creator ID, the group ID, the column values, and the mappable column values for the item. Next, you will see how the Make Integration Trigger, Watch Items, for Monday.com works. You will see the required and optional input values as well as the output values when this module runs in Make. The Monday.com Watch Groups Items integration is a trigger that must be scheduled. To run, this integration requires a number, for the maximum number of items to be returned, when the scenario runs. To limit data usage and increase performance, you can choose the output column values needed. If no columns are selected, the module will return all the columns. Selecting a board ID is optional, and cannot be mapped. If you select a board ID, this does not serve as a board filter. When a board ID is provided, it will be used to retrieve extra board level metadata for your items. This data will be visible in the mappable column values output for this module. If you do not provide a board ID, the mappable column values will be partially incomplete and will be missing the board level metadata. The output properties include the item ID, the item name, the created date and last updated date, the board ID, the creator ID, the group ID, the column values, and the mappable column values for the item. Next, you will see how the Make Integration Trigger, Watch Items Column Value, for Monday.com works. This integration triggers when a specified item's column value is changed. You will see the required and optional input values as well as the output values when this module runs in Make. The Monday.com Watch Items Column Value integration is a trigger that must be scheduled. To run, this integration requires you to select or map the board ID and the item ID. You may only select the column ID, because a column ID value cannot be mapped. Optionally, you can choose whether or not to map the labels. The output properties for the Watch Boards Items Monday.com integration include data about the column that is being watched and the parsed values from the column that changed. Next, you will see how the Make Integration Trigger, Watch Items Updates, for Monday.com works. This integration triggers when an update is created on a specified Monday item. The Monday.com Watch Items Updates integration is a trigger that must be scheduled. To run, this integration requires a number, for the maximum number of updates to be returned, when the scenario runs. The ID of the item you want to watch for new updates must be mapped. The output properties include, the ID of the update, creation timestamp, the body text of the update, which includes HTML markup, the plain text body of the update, the creator or user ID who created the update, the item ID, the timestamp the update was last edited, and an array of any attached assets. Next, you will see how the Make Integration Trigger, Watch Users, for Monday.com works. You will see the required and optional input values as well as the output values when this module runs in Make. The Monday.com Watch Users integration is a trigger that must be scheduled. To run, this integration requires you to specify the maximum number of items to be returned when the scenario runs. The output properties include the user ID, the user's email address, the user's full name, title, user profile URL, mobile phone number and country code, creation date, join date, and whether or not the user is enabled or a guest.